Jeff Sanger here again for NapTown Fest. We are in the tent where they have the artifacts. So these are tools that were used in farming or a lot of other different things way back in the 1700s, 1800s, things like that. This is a very special device I want to tell you about here. People didn't think maybe that people ate as healthy, you know, as maybe what we do now. Of course, we've invented a lot of bad things to go into, but this is the original juicer. I'm not kidding you. They used to throw entire pumpkins right down that chute, watermelons, whatever. And they'd go in there and we'd grind it all up and they would shoot it out that tube right there. I'm not kidding you. I swear I'm not making this up. This is the original juicer right here at the Indiana State Fair.